Thank you. This next tune is a tune written for the school. It's called Scots Blues, and we're going through a variety of song forms and different jazz styles. And when we got to blues, I thought, man, I want to write something that that really gets them into the harmony of blues. And so I wrote this at first, and I thought, you know, it kind of reminds me of walking through campus, kind of, you know, hey, there's a person in hammock. So I hope you enjoy Scots Blues, and we're going to have a piano switch, so don't be shocked. Let me introduce our band first for you. First we have Rayanne Curtis for vocals.
Thank you.
That was a chorus you guys know, but I reharmonized it a little bit. It's such a beautiful melody, and put the specific chords with it to make the melody shine a little brighter. So I hope you enjoyed that. We've got one more tune for you, and there's actually a funny story with this particular tune. It's a Herbie Hancock tune, so it's kind of funky, and we were rehearsing one day. We rehearsed on the space, and I think there was a fire drill in the Great Hall, or one of the halls over here. So all of a sudden we're rehearsing, which usually it's empty, and all of a sudden 100 students come in and they're sitting here. So I said, well, let's just have a little concert. So we've had a little practice with this one, but I hope you enjoy it. Cantaloupe Bible.